Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy, my dear.
Holy.
Our Father and our Lord.
Your Majesty, Lord.
We thank you, we glorify you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
At the time we are going to the sanctuary, we call upon thy name.
Yes.
And all our prayer today has been answered.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we glorify you.
Thank you, Jesus.
As about the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We shall be going to another way we have not spent. Father, come and sanctify it for us.
Amen.
Any form of sudden happening this week, I entering, brother, come and be for us.
Amen.
You are God of joy.
Yes.
Peace belongs to you. Kindness go out before you, Almighty God. Come and grant all this to us.
Amen.
The shepherd preached to us power of faith to believe in you, Almighty God. Come and grant in front of us.
Amen.
And those who are yet to know you, Father, today, go to them and reveal yourself to them.
Amen.
Spiritually, reveal yourself to them.
Yes.
Father, make us to know where we are spiritually.
Amen.
And show your power in our life.
Amen.
Come to bless your church.
Amen.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
May the grace of the Father.
Amen.
May the grace of God.
Amen.
May the grace of Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the power with us.
Amen.
Guide and bless us.
Amen.
As we are going to go before us.
Amen.
By the time we come back next week Sunday, let hallelujah, hosanna, Ebenezer be our praises.
Amen.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Seven hearty hallelujah to the four corner of the world.
Hallelujah.